I ain't see you do no seats, no interior, no tires, no wiping. And I spent hours on this damn car, and you think I'm gonna give you free money? But see, I'm saying this in a sarcastic way, but I'm being real. And my wife understand that. My wife don't just give me her motherfucking money. That's some bullshit when somebody tell you to give the wife all the motherfucking money. If they do, they motherfucking fool. I got enough problems trying to make enough money for me to spend to give somebody my motherfucking hard-earned damn money. And I ain't even got enough to spend on what I want to spend it on. Keep it real, man. Come on, y'all. Hey, baby girl, I'm doing a video. Let me call you right back. No, I done took care of it, baby girl. Yeah, I'll call you right back. Matter of fact, I might just come up there and holler at you. I'm doing a video. I got it live right now, talking to you. Okay, all right. See? Like the song says, friends. That was a friend. Checking on me. You still need that? You still need this? You still need that? Nah, taken care of. Let's keep it 100. I done said in 2017, be true to thyself. Because I can smell shit before I even see it. Do I have to step in it to know that shit? I can smell motherfucking shit, can't you? Before you even step in it. Can't you see that mud puddle over there before you walk straight ahead and step in it? Don't believe all the bullshit that you hear. I believe half of what I hear, none of what I heard. You feel me? Keep it true to you. So, when it comes to detailing products, when it comes to detailing tools, when it comes to pricing, when it comes to all of that, if you ask anyone on here that don't live in your state, they can't tell you that. They can't tell you. You got to do your own research. You got to do your research. Me? I got to the point where I only target certain types of cars now. I only target certain types of cars. Do that mean they can afford me? I'm in a military town. Porsches, Lambos, Jaguars, Mercedes. Shit that I ain't never seen before. It's here. These guys bring them chips from overseas. But they bought them because that's what they want. When you get here, they can't find nobody to take care of them, so they do the best they can, and the paint fucked up. But when somebody like me walk up to them, give them a card, and tell them about their car, and I like your car, man, I like to take care of it, blah, 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 where'd you get that at? You know, conversation, small conversation, adds in to a business conversation. And throughout that, if you're a smart guy, you'll figure out, this motherfucker can't afford me. You see what I'm saying? So before I give a card away, I establish that. That's pretty much it, man. I mean, I'm beginning to get pissed off and get a headache just talking about this bullshit of how you can have people guide you in the wrong direction. I'm talking to my new jacks. You know what I'm saying? Shit, even some of the DOAs, my detailing family. You know? This is a shine and share moment. Without showing no product, we talking logistics. We talking business level. We talking, don't listen to every damn thing that comes out of somebody's mouth. But if something come out that sounds good, note that shit up. And in your time, research that shit. You know, in your time. But don't research him. Research you. And what the hell that person gave, information he gave you for where you are. I'll be honest with you. And I just told this to somebody the other day, and they understand where I'm coming from. If I felt like I couldn't get my money, the prices that I want to charge for doing cars where I'm at, if I felt like I couldn't, I wouldn't. But I know I can. But they sprinkled out. See what I'm saying? They sprinkled out. Like, you ever go to an ice cream shop and they got the ice cream and then they ask you what you want and you want sprinkles? They got a bucket full of sprinkles. But they only can put so many on that ice cream cone, right? You only get a little bit. I don't want every fucking car. And I hope you don't. Because you'll be a working motherfucker. Working yourself to death to try to get that money. And I'll be honest with you. Anytime somebody tell you that you can make this astronomical number of money in 6 months to a year, ask them to show you a motherfucking check. They got to put it on YouTube. Take a picture of that motherfucker. Show it to me. Go to your bank. Show me. But guess what? If the shit sound too good to be motherfucking true, then you know that it is. Don't be suckered in by what you hear from other people, because where they are is not going to work for you. But if there's a product that they like, and they stand by that product, and they've been using it, and you have never used it, if they have that much confidence in it to share that with you, try it. But just getting started out, by the necessities. You know what I'm saying? Like in the Jungle Book. Bare necessities. You know, you remember that song in Jungle Book? Just buy the bare necessities and go to work from that. And make the money that you make from that. Buy some of this shit that you heard about. And keep it 100. I gotta get the fuck up out of here, y'all. Let me put you on pause. I'm gonna give you a little bit of music to roll on.
In the face of the violence that we've been experiencing for the past 400 years, it actually has turned our people to this.
Don't trust everything you hear.
In fact, it's a crime. It's a crime.
Here come the drums.
I love you guys. I love you guys. I don't waste my breath. Check it out.
They sing your facts on the lane track, getting it good through the woods. Some of the people give you something that will let you to the facts that I can't give a stick. Get a stand around, point to the door, put the bullet down. Do your dick to the roots, and give it up. So turn it loose. Then again, I got a story that's harder than a hardcore thug. From the Holocaust, I'm talking about the work you're going on. I knew where from that dumb being done for the base motherland. I'm crazy and I'm it made a lot of whack, give me whack. It fools the black, it left us fighting.
Get dressed. Get dressed. Get dressed. Get dressed. Get dressed.